Madame Lips is on.
So guys, very small garlic because I don't have garlic. I forgot to buy the garlic, guys. Pasensya na mo, guys. Kaya ang akong taha is na gisunog na siya. Gisunog na yun siya. Sa gidugay yun yung aning taha. So wala pa ko ganahin yung palit yung taha. Kaya nga yun, kapoy man dala-dala. Uy, umamahin ba? So, I put like that, and also you can load the chicken. Chicken breast. And also, of course, I put some a little bit onion. Here's the onion, and also I'm gonna put in the only small one, okay? Because I'm gonna cook another. Oh no. Oh, I have this, yeah, because I'm cooking the other one. So, okay, so let's do it like that. Kumutin siya mga bay, kumutin na kayo siya. So, this is chicken fried rice. Fried rice with chicken. So, like that, so guys. So, remember, I'm using butter. So next is the rice. Rice. Guys, is magluluto tayo ng they call it one. I don't know what I'm cooking. I don't know what I'm cooking. So magluluto tayo ng mix. Ilagay natin siya dyan. Lahat ng spices. So, lahat dyan, ilagay natin siya. So, of course, I'm still using the okay. Okay. So, nag-use tayo ng butter again. So, ilalagay natin siya dyan. Hindi natin alam anong lulutuin ni Madam. So, ilalagay natin yung vegetable. This one, I don't know what's the name the one. I put that one there. Ila-ila tabi, wako kailan mo. Hello, I am the vegetable. I am the pichay, I think pichay. Guys, sorry guys, I don't know what's the name of that guy. Hala, absent pa more. So this is my cooking show. It's my cooking show. Huwag ko iba ulitin akong diluto, guys. So, the title of this one is I don't know what I'm cooking. So, it's kind of vegetable. And we add a little bit water. So, this glass of water, guys. Kung ubutan siya. So that the vegetable is gonna be soft. So, yun lang siya ang ating lulutuin, guys. Tapos, tabunan na to siya. We're gonna cover it. So, they already cooked, guys. I put some soy sauce. Of course, you put some to make taste. It's up to you. I put some pepper, guys. I'm not gonna show you what I did to pour it because only hands. It's very hard to hold while cooking. I don't have a handle. So, hope you like this video, guys. And thank you for watching my upload today. The sada fried rice is done.